Really, they've almost given up. It's so sad. The private schools keep going in a big way. But, you know, in fact, my daughter and brother was at a private college, and their music teachers used to go out and teach in.
We were about 18 and we just applied for a couple of grants for the Prince's Trust because we needed some money for some speakers, and Prince Charles came down to Pontypridd and we met him and we had some funding from them, and that got us on the way really.